Father, here I am to bow for you. Jehovah Jireh, here I am to bow for you. In your presence I'm so glad. Here I am to bow for you. I lift my hand to worship you, Lord. Here I am to bow for you. Yemba Yahweh.
Yahweh. Nae kogumba melayo.
Yemba Yahweh.
Yahweh. Nae kogumba melayo.
Liboso,
liboso na yo na pusa.
Na yo yo na pusa ni.
Nae kogumba melayo.
Hallelujah, Hosanna, Sapé.
Hallelujah. We worship you, Lord. We give you the praise. We give you the praise. Hallelujah. We give you the praise. Élève ta voix. Commence à glorifier le nom de Jésus. Il a dit là où deux ou trois sont réunis en mon nom, je suis là au milieu de eux. He is there. He is among us. Hallelujah. C'est pour ça que nous allons implorer l'Esprit du Seigneur, le Saint-Esprit qui descend avec son pouvoir, qui descend avec sa puissance, que nous ne puissions pas sortir le même comme nous sommes venus. That we may not go out the same way that we came in the presence of God. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Et lève ta voix, hallelujah. Et commence à saluer la présence du Saint-Esprit. Commence à parler au Saint-Esprit, hallelujah. We worship you, Lord. We worship you, Lord. We thank you, Holy Spirit of God, for you are with us, O God, in this place, O God. And we ask you to move, O God. And we ask you to take control, O God, as we pour out our hearts, O God. Holy Holy Spirit of God, come on us, O God. Comme le jour de la Pentecôte, Esprit Saint, nous servons encore, Seigneur. Alléluia. We worship you, Lord, O God. Esprit descend sur nous.
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 Esprit de joie descend sur nous.
Esprit descend sur nous.
Esprit agit en nous.
Esprit agit en nous.
Esprit de feu agit en nous.
Esprit agit en nous.
Esprit de joie agit en nous.
Esprit agit en
nous. Oh,
comme les jours de Pentecôte. Esprit agit en nous.
Oh,
comme les jours de Pentecôte. Esprit agit en nous.
Comme
Holy Mo kite langa,
Holy Mo kite langa,
Holy Mo na kembo kite langa,
Holy Mo kite langa,
Holy Mo na nguya kite langa,
Holy Mo kite langa.
Esprit touche ma vie.
Esprit
de Dieu touche ma vie.
Esprit de Dieu touche ma vie.
Esprit de joie touche ma vie.
Esprit touche ma vie.
Moli mo kite langa.
Moli mo kite langa.
Moli mo na kembo kite langa.
Moli mo kite langa.
Moli mo na kuya kite langa. Moli mo na kembo kite langa.
Oh,
alléluia, alléluia,
alléluia, alléluia.
Oh, alléluia, alléluia,
alléluia, alléluia.
Toko yemba, toko kumisa.
Alléluia, alléluia.
Toko yemba, toko kumisa.
Alléluia, alléluia.
Oh, alléluia, alléluia,
alléluia, alléluia.
Oh, alléluia, alléluia,
alléluia, alléluia.
Oh, akumisama,
akumisama, asanjolama, anetolama, libera na libera.
Akumisama, Molimo kite langa,
Molimo kite langa,
Molimo na kembo kite langa,
Molimo kite langa,
Molimo mosantu kite langa,
Molimo kite langa,
Molimo na kembo kite langa,
Molimo
lokola,
lokola pante kote Molimo kite,
lokola. Oh, alléluia, alléluia,
alléluia, alléluia.
Oh, alléluia, alléluia,
alléluia, alléluia.
Oh, toko yemba, toko kumisa.
Alléluia, alléluia.
Oh, alléluia, alléluia,
alléluia, alléluia.
Oh, akumisa ma.
Yes, yes.
Oh, yo, I say, Kusa Kabaku.
Oh, Mona Ekolo, yes.
Oh, yes, yes, yes.
Oh, Mona Ekolo, yes.
Oh, yo, I be Kusa Kababeli.
Oh,
mabota.
Tomona ekori Yesu.
Oyo akongolaka mopeyi.
Tomona ekori Yesu.
Oh Yesu eh, Yesu eh.
Tomona ekori Yesu.
Oyo akongolaka mopeyi.
Tomona ekori Yesu.
Yenga akumisama.
Ewe. Sajola.
Béni pour toujours et à jamais. Akumisa malibela na libela. Aneto la malibela na libela. Si tu es d'accord avec moi, pousse des cris de joie dans la présence du Seigneur. Beta milolo milolo. Alléluia. Papongina kembo la masanjo lignoso. Alléluia. Worship you, oh God. Golue, golu biso to bika kana
golue. Golue, biso to bika kana golue.
Golua yakina mokili alali na bana e abatoe.
Golue, biso to bika kana golue.
Golue, golu biso to bika kana
golue. Golue, biso to bika kana golue.
Golue, golu biso to bika kana
golue. Biso to bika kana
golue. Golua yakina mokili alali na bana e abatoe.
Golue, biso to bika kana golue.
Matusu ba bika kana mbongo biso to bika kana
golue. Golue, biso to bika kana golue.
Butumbo bimba zuye lokote kola ye bisiye
kende na mozindo
pete la meka boye
asengo sekule
pete la meka lisusu
asengo sekule
Jésus est puissant oh, il est puissant oh.
Jésus est puissant oh, il est puissant oh.
Mon Dieu est puissant oh, il est puissant oh.
Il est puissant, oh, il est puissant.
Et tu la sali pour tout le monde, Kola ye bisiye,
kende la mozido.
Pete la meka boye,
asengo sekule.
Pete la meka lisusu,
asengo sekule.
Jésus est puissant, oh, il est puissant. Oh.
Jésus est puissant, oh, il est vivant. Oh.
Mon Dieu est puissant, oh, il est puissant. Oh.
Il est puissant, oh, il est puissant. Oh.
Akufa ki
asekwi
akozonga akufa ki asekwi akozonga e akotami
elobe
akufi asekwi akozonga elobe telema elobe Yako katalika mbonanga
yume telema.
Yako katalika mbonanga yume
telema.
Yume yume telema.
Yume
yume telema. Yako katalika mbonanga yume
telema.
Yume.
Bimbazuye lokote
Kola ye bisiye
Kende la mozito
Pete la meka boye
Asengo sekule
Pete la meka lisusu
Asengo sekule
Jésus est vivant oh, Il est vivant oh.
Jésus est puissant oh, Il est puissant oh.
Mon Botani, à Koufi, à Sekoui, à Kozonga, et à Botani Souma, à Koufi, à Sekoui, à Kozonga.
Dans son palais, tout s'écrit. Alléluia. Hassan Zambé. Alléluia. Alléluia. Alléluia.
Amile,
milele wa milele Mungu wa baraka ni Yesu.
Wa milele wa milele Mungu wa baraka ni Yesu.
Mungu wa baraka
ni Yesu.
Mungu wa baraka
ni Yesu.
Mungu wa baraka
ni Yesu.
Mungu wa baraka
ni Yesu.
Na kotika te Yesu apona kabana bo mwana.
Na kotika te Yesu apona kabana bo mwana.
Na kotika te Yesu apona bana bo mwana.
Na kotika te Yesu apona kabana bo mwana.
Yesu apona
kabana bo mwana.
Yesu apona kabana
bo mwana.
Yesu apona kabana
bo mwana.
Yesu apona kabana
bo mwana.
Jésus a marché sur les eaux là sans bateau.
Jésus a marché sur les eaux là sans bateau.
Jésus a marché sur les eaux là sans bateau.
Il a marché
sans bateau.
Sans bateau.
De la En tout temps, nous allons louer le Seigneur. Amen. En tout temps, nous allons louer le Seigneur. Alors tourne vers ton voisin, ta voisine, et dis-lui, il est bon de louer Dieu. Il est bon de chanter pour Dieu. Il est bon de célébrer Dieu. Tourne vers ton voisin, ta voisine. Alléluia.
Il est bon de louer Dieu.
Alléluia.
Il est bon de louer Dieu.
Alléluia.
Il est bon de louer Dieu.
Alléluia.
Oh, louons-le.
Alléluia.
Louons-le.
Alléluia.
Il est bon d'élever Dieu.
Alléluia.
Il est bon d'élever Dieu.
Alléluia.
Il est bon d'élever Dieu.
Alléluia.
Élevons-le. Élevons-le.
Alléluia. Il est bon de louer Dieu. Alléluia.
Louons-le.
Alléluia.
Louons-le.
Alléluia. Il est bon de louer Dieu. Alléluia.
Louons-le.
Alléluia.
Louons-le. Quand la tempête s'élèvera.
Alléluia.
Quand le vent soufflera.
Alléluia.
Tu as besoin de panique.
Alléluia.
Tu as un Dieu.
Alléluia.
Invoque-le.
Alléluia.
Est-ce que tu as besoin de panique?
Alléluia.
Ton Dieu.
Alléluia.
Invoque-le.
Alléluia.
Hosanna.
Il est bon de louer Dieu. Alléluia.
Oh, louons-le.
Alléluia.
Louons-le.
Alléluia.
Hosanna.
Il est bon de louer Dieu. Alléluia.
Oh, louons-le. Famille ne veut plus de toi.
Alléluia.
Est-ce que tu as besoin de fétiche?
Alléluia.
Tu m'arrêtes Dieu.
Alléluia.
Invoque-le.
Alléluia.
Est-ce que tu as besoin de paniquer? Oh, ton Dieu est là.
Alléluia.
Invoque-le.
Alléluia.
Hosanna.
Il est bon de louer Dieu. Alléluia.
Oh, louons-le.
Alléluia.
Louons-le.
Alléluia.
Louons-le.
Alléluia.
Louons-le.
Alléluia.
Si tu as besoin des enfants.
Alléluia.
À 90 ans Sarah construit.
Alléluia.
Est-ce que tu as besoin de t'inquiéter?
Alléluia.
Tu as un Dieu.
Alléluia.
Invoque-le.
Alléluia.
Est-ce que tu as besoin de paniquer? Ton Dieu est là.
Alléluia.
Invoque-le.
Alléluia.
Oh,
là-bas.
Tu n'as rien donné, mais ton nom est inscrit là-haut, là-bas.
Là-haut, mon nom est inscrit là-haut, là-bas.
Là-haut, là-haut, ton nom est inscrit là-haut, là-bas.
Là-haut, mon nom est inscrit là-haut, là-bas.
Je n'ai rien payé, mais mon nom est inscrit là-haut, là-bas.
Là-haut, mon nom est
inscrit là-haut, là-bas. Et là-haut,
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 là-bas.
Et
là-haut,
avec mon papa et
là-haut,
et là-haut,
là-haut,
avec mon papa et
là-haut,
Amen, amen, amen. On peut pousser des cris de joie. La Bible dit, je suis dans la joie. Quand on me dit, allons dans la maison de l'Éternel.
Greet your neighbor and say,
soyez les bienvenus dans la présence de Dieu.
Welcome in the presence of God.
Soyez les bienvenus dans la maison de Dieu.
Welcome in the presence of
le
God.
Seigneur va te faire du bien,
the
mon
Lord
frère et ma sœur.
The Lord will do you good, my brother and sister.
Jésus va te faire du bien.
The Lord Jesus will do good to you.
Gloire à Dieu.
Glory to God.
Voilà, tous les Bibles, on a vu ça juste dans mon canana.
So we take our Bibles.
2 Samuel chapitre 9.
In the book of 2 Samuel chapter 9.
2 Samuel chapitre 9.
2 Samuel chapter 9.
2 Samuel chapitre 9, on va lire de 1 jusqu'à à 13. Voilà, si le bien-aimé Jérôme peut nous aider dans la lecture.
If Papa Jérôme can read for us.
Éphésiens chapitre 2 verset 8.
Ephesians chapter 2 verse 8.
Éphésiens chapitre 2 verset 8.
Ephesians chapter 2 verse 8.
Alors, si quelqu'un connaît ce verset, à quoi aider la lecture?
If someone knows
Ephésiens
this verse,
chapitre 2 verset 8.
Read for us. Ephesians chapter 2 verse 8.
Amen. Voilà. Père, je recommande ton peuple entre tes saintes bonnes divines mains. Je prie, Saint-Esprit, parle-nous et fais-nous du bien. Agis au travers de cette parole, que ta parole puisse vraiment nous impacter et que cela puisse susciter la foi et que tu puisses agir au travers de cette parole, guérir, délivrer, consoler et soutenir ces dons qui ont les cœurs abattis dans le nom de Jésus. Amen.
Amen.
Voilà. Tovandi.
You may be seated.
D'abord, je salue le Seigneur pour la grâce.
I thank the Lord for the grace to be with you.
Et puis, j'aimerais remercier toute l'Église pour trois jours à campagne d'évangélisation. Merci vraiment que l'Église, vous étiez merveilleux pour ces trois jours, le travail que vous avez fait. Que le Seigneur vous bénisse et vous soutienne vraiment abondamment.
May the Lord bless you and sustain you.
Vous avez donné votre temps, vous avez assisté l'église dans des prières.
You gave your time, you assisted the
vous avez
church in prayer.
Soutenu l'œuvre par votre argent.
You
que le Seigneur se souvienne de vous.
May the Lord remember you.
La Bible dit Dieu n'est pas ingrat pour oublier toutes les bonnes œuvres que vous faites.
The Bible
pour
says
lui.
God is not ungrateful.
Nzambe ingrat.
Et lorsque
tout cela rapporte à
Nzambe,
Nzambe okanise la yo. Alléluia. Nzambe za ingrat. Moto akokoza l'ingrat, mais Nzambe jamais akokoza l'ingrat.
Saint
Dieu qui est toujours reconnaissant.
He's always grateful.
Mais reparler de la divine grace.
We'd like to speak of
parce que le thème y a né la biseuse allié était année de la grâce.
The theme is a year of grace.
La Bible dit dans L'évangile de Luc.
The Bible says in the gospel.
Dieu a oint du Saint-Esprit Jésus de Nazareth.
God anointed Jesus Christ by the Holy Spirit.
Et la Bible dit, il a proclamé sa mission pour annoncer la bonne nouvelle.
And so he proclaimed his mission to announce the gospel.
Rendre la vie aux aveugles.
To give sight to the blind.
Guérir les cœurs brisés.
To heal the brokenhearted.
Renvoyer libres les opprimés.
To set free the oppressed.
Proclamer la délivrance aux captifs.
And proclaim deliverance to the captives.
Et publier une année de grâce du Seigneur.
And proclaim a year of grace.
C'est l'année de grâce.
A year of grace.
La grâce de Dieu.
The grace of God.
C'est une faveur imméritée.
Is an unmerited favor.
Grâce est d'aller faveur au Nzamba Salaka.
Grace is the favor that
et
God gives.
Et pas à mutu à mériter n'a été.
To a person who doesn't deserve.
Et lorsqu'on parle la grâce n'a domaine à salut.
And when you speak of grace in the theme of salvation.
L'homme n'avait pas mérité le salut.
Man did not deserve salvation.
Parce qu'au jardin d'Eden, l'homme est tombé dans le péché.
Because in the garden of Eden, man had
relation
sinned.
Entre Dieu et l'homme a été rompue.
The relationship between God and
comme
man was
conséquence,
broken. And therefore,
la mort, la maladie, la pauvreté,
death, sickness and poverty,
le démon, le diable dominent sur la race humaine.
And demons, dominate over
mais
the
Dieu
human
a vu la souffrance de l'homme.
But God saw the suffering of mankind.
L'homme n'a rien fait.
Man did not do anything.
Mais à cause de sa grâce,
but because of his grace,
il a accordé à cet homme la faveur
he gave this
pour que l'homme soit sauvé.
So that they may be saved.
Nous savons que la source de notre grâce est Jésus-Christ.
We know that Jesus Christ is the
car la loi est venue par Moïse. La grâce et
Moses.
La vérité venue en Jésus-Christ.
But grace and truth came to Christ.
La grâce a un prix.
Grace has a price.
C'était la mort et la résurrection du Christ.
It was the death and resurrection of Christ.
C'est pourquoi Paul dit à l'église d'Éphèse.
That's why Paul speaks to the
ne soyez pas des orgueilleux.
Don't be arrogant.
C'est par la grâce que vous êtes sauvés.
It's by grace that you are saved.
Et cela au moins de la foi.
And that's through faith.
Et cela ne vient pas de vous.
And that does not come from
l'apôtre
you.
Paul a dit à cette église d'Éphèse.
Apostle Paul wanted to warn the church of Ephesus. Because he saw that they were becoming arrogant. Because they pray a lot. Because they help the poor.
Tout cela c'est pas mauvais, sont les œuvres.
All of these things are not bad. They're
works. That's
why other people say I
won't
pray. Because I don't do anything bad. God knows
non,
me.
Ça sont des œuvres.
No, those are works.
Alléluia. Sokete dozale ki malamu nzamba gotinda Christ tayane kuluso akufa pona biso.
If we were good, then
la
Christ
Bible
would not
dit,
have
tous sont péchés sont privés de la gloire de
Bible
Dieu.
Says, all have sinned and
donc,
are far away from God.
En dehors de Jésus-Christ.
And so outside of
toute
Christ.
La race humaine est pécheur.
The human race is sinners.
La Bible dit, de même que par le péché d'un seul homme par Adam.
The same way by a sin of one man,
la mort
Adam,
est entrée dans le monde.
Death entered the world.
Mort, c'est la conséquence du péché.
Death is a consequence of sin.
Et la Bible ajoute encore.
And the Bible
de même
adds,
par l'obéissance d'un seul homme, Jésus de Nazareth.
By the obedience of one man, Jesus Christ,
Dieu a justifié la race humaine.
God justified the human race.
Donc voilà la désobéissance d'Adam.
And the disobedience of Adam.
A amené toutes les souffrances.
Brought suffering.
Mais Dieu dans son amour,
but God, through his love,
il a envoyé Jésus.
He brought Jesus.
Et Jésus nous a sauvés.
He sent Christ and Christ saved
c'est pourquoi
us.
Le salut que nous avons reçu en Jésus-Christ.
That's why the salvation we have in
et
Christ.
Est vrai à mototé.
It's not a works
donc
of man.
Nous
you cannot be arrogant. If we're saved.
So
if we're children of
et
God.
Ça
it's because of
Zamba
grace.
Son
God gave us
Amon
grace.
Non.
He saw that man is
mais je vais sauver l'homme.
But I will save man.
Mais un Dieu très saint.
But I'm a holy
n'a
God.
Laissé ma main impunité.
I cannot leave
il
sin
faut pouvoir un sacrifice.
I have to have a sacrifice.
Jésus comme un agneau.
I have to send Christ as a lamb.
Sauver l'humanité.
To save humanity.
C'est par la grâce.
It's through grace.
Que nous sommes sauvés.
That we are saved.
Nous sommes sauvés.
We are saved.
Par la grâce.
Through grace.
Donc to bikisami na ngolo.
We are saved.
Grâce
through
grace. Ngolo.
Grace.
Donc Nzamba sali biso ngolo.
God has given us
oh,
grace.
To merita kite.
That we did not deserve.
Atindi Yesu.
He sent Christ.
Pour biso to bika.
For us to be saved.
Alors na 2 Samuel chapitre 9.
In 2 Samuel chapter 9.
C'est une histoire autoyebi.
It's a story that we know.
Mais le verset a touché mon thème à l'angai.
But the verse that touched my heart.
David a lobby.
David said.
Y a-t-il plus personne dans la maison de Saul?
Is there anyone in this house
pour que j'aille envers lui?
So that I can be just before him.
Pour que j'aille envers lui de la bonté de Dieu.
So that I can display the goodness of God.
David a posé une question.
David was asking a question.
He said,
is there anyone in Saul's house so that I may do good to them? It's God asking a question. Is there anyone in this
room
that I can do good to them?
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Vous savez, David a l'air au sala famille à Saul Bolamu.
God, David wanted to do good in Saul's family.
David a l'air au sala libota à Saul Malamu.
David wanted to do good in Saul's family.
À cause y a lié en soi à cela qui n'a mis naé Jonathan.
Because of the covenant that he made with his friend Jonathan.
Hallelujah. Alors David, tu vois, quand il s'est lié en soi à cela qui n'a Jonathan.
And David remembered the covenant that he made with
Jonathan. Yangwa limo sela bolamu na famille à Jonathan.
That's why he wanted to show goodness to Jonathan.
Mais
bisou
na tongo alelo.
But us this morning.
To sela ga alliance na David et na Jonathan.
We didn't do an alliance with David or Jonathan.
Mais nous avons fait alliance na bisou.
But God made a covenant with us.
Au travers le sang de Jésus Christ.
Through the blood of Jesus Christ.
Alléluia. Donc nous avons fait l'abisso alliance
so God made
au travers le sang de Jésus
Christ. Through the blood of Christ.
Et tant nous avons alors se souvenir la nouvelle alliance,
oh
la sala n'abisso l'anzela ya Yesu.
Alors
il faut la sala mutu moko
bolamo.
Il faut la sala mama moko bolamo. Il faut la sala mwana moko bolamo. Il faut la sala papa moko bolamo. Y a-t-il quelqu'un dans cette salle où Dieu veut lui faire du bien?
Oh
je dis amen à ta place.
Amen.
Je dis alléluia de ta place.
Say,
y a-t-il quelqu'un dans cette salle où Dieu veut te faire du bien? Oui, c'est moi, Seigneur.
Yes, it's me, Lord.
Fais-moi du bien. Y a-t-il quelqu'un?
Is there anyone?
Y a quelqu'un? Dieu te fera du bien.
Tell your neighbor, God will do good to you. God will do good to you.
Alors, salam pour mériter.
Showing you goodness,
ma
not because you deserve,
na yesu
but because
masia.
Of the covenant He made with Christ.
God
is remembering the blood.
Alors,
of
shed. No,
I must
pray
for
you
because you cry
out.
So
no,
for
love.
I must do good to you.
David a vu qui bokonzi.
It means David was sitting on his throne as king. But he remembered.
À ses souvenirs d'alliance
avec Jonathan. He remembered his covenant with Jonathan.
Il faut la sali boto bolam.
He said, I must do good to this person.
Au travers mon thème à David, nous avons voyons le cœur de Dieu.
Through David's heart, we see
parce
the heart
David
of God.
Parce que David a dit, y a-t-il quelqu'un dans la maison de Saul?
Because David said, is there anyone
pour que
from
je
the house
puisse user envers cette famille?
That I may show goodness.
La bonté de Dieu.
The goodness of God to that family.
Parce que nous parlons de la bonté de Dieu.
When we're speaking of the goodness of God.
Is a vast.
It's vast.
La quête à bonté de Dieu.
Inside the goodness of God.
Amour
we have love.
Dans la bonté de Dieu.
In the goodness of God.
Dans la compassion, miséricorde ou pitié
we
est dans
have
la quête.
Compassion or mercy.
Et la bonté de Dieu.
And in the goodness of
nous
God.
Aussi dans la grâce
we also have grace inside.
Donc tous ces éléments.
All these elements.
Ingrédients.
Are only ingredients.
De peace.
Ingredients that are inside the goodness of God.
Alors,
and that's why David
is
saying, is there anyone in Saul's house
bolam?
So that I may do good to them?
Alléluia. Alléluia. Bien-aimé, qui est David, qui est Saul?
Who is David and Saul?
Qui est Maki, qui est Mephibosheth?
Who is Mephibosheth and Michai?
Mephibosheth.
Mephibosheth.
Au fait, c'est le petit-fils d'Akoko ya Saul.
He's the grandchild of Saul.
Saul allait être premier roi d'Israël.
Saul was the first king of Israel. He had many children.
Mais parmi bal azayi ki na bango.
But among the children that he had.
Moana emoko Jonathan.
One of his sons, Jonathan.
Azayi mère ami à David.
Was David's best friend.
Bongo était Jonathan na David basala ki alliance.
And so Jonathan and David made a covenant.
Jonathan wa na David tango koma mokonzi.
Jonathan told David when you become king, remember me and my family.
Évidemment David a koma ki mokonzi.
And eventually David became king.
Et Saul premier roi d'Israël.
And Saul the first king of Israel.
Avec Jonathan.
With Jonathan.
Bakufa ki na champ de bataille na Bitumba.
Died in the battlefield.
Na Gilboa.
In Gilboa.
Et na nouvelle Oyo.
And with this news, the person that was taking care of
Mephibosheth,
when they heard the news, they were afraid, and the child fell. And when Mephibosheth fell, his legs were broken. And from then, he he became
alors,
lame.
Le régime est changé dans Moka,
and when the regime
David
changed,
a comme roi,
David became king.
Mephibosheth
had to run away from David. Because if a new king arises, in the olden times, you had to kill off the previous king because they are a threat to your power.
We come from
African nations, we know.
Histoire est quand quelqu'un dictateur prend le pouvoir,
certain stories when a dictator takes place, he will seek to kill the children of his predecessors.
Alors, Mephibosheth,
and so Mephibosheth was afraid, and he ran away. And there he stayed. When David became king, he remembered the goodness of
Jonathan.
He remembered Jonathan.
He
said, I must fulfill the engagement that I took.
Jonathan.
That I must do good to the family of Jonathan.
Bien-aimé dans le Seigneur,
beloved in the Lord, when David was saying this, the Bible says
la présence à David,
that in the presence of David,
il y avait un certain homme qu'on appelait Tiba.
There was a certain man called Tiba.
Tiba alobi na David.
Tiba said to David,
alobi, oh David, oh roi.
He said, oh king.
Ezana lo debar.
Far off.
Ezana mwana ya Saul, kombo na Mephibosheth.
There's a Saul's child, Mephibosheth.
Oya vandi na nda kwa Makir na lo debar.
Grandson who's living far off from
David
you.
Alobi ete.
And David said,
boke ne roluke la ngaye.
Go and find me him.
Et David a lobi et Mephibosheth aya.
And then David called Mephibosheth to come.
Comme ça a golia na mesa David.
So that he may eat at David's table.
Et David a rosala ebolamu.
And so that David may show goodness.
A wosongisela
and restore to him all that he had lost. This story that we see, what does it speak to us?
L'histoire nous parle seulement.
It's speaking of how the goodness of God is manifested through us, His creation.
Effectivement, quand Dieu manifeste sa bonté,
when God manifests His goodness,
il fait toujours du bien à l'homme.
He always does good to man.
Alléluia. Quand Dieu manifeste sa bonté, bonté na linga lengolo ba bolamu.
When God manifests His goodness, God is a good God.
Donc na bolamu na ye,
and in His goodness,
yango epusa kanzambe,
it pushes God.
Ayoke la mutu mawa,
to have mercy on a person.
Ayoke la mutu mawa,
when He has mercy on a person,
epusa kanzambe,
it pushes God.
Asala moto ngolo,
to give grace to a person.
Ngolo ngolo bete nzamba asala mutu favor.
Grace means giving favor.
Na likambo mutu amerite na ete.
An issue that a person does not. But God gave them favor.
J'aime la faveur, la grâce parce que Pierre Akanda.
I love favor and grace because
parce
it angers people.
Mérita qui?
Because a person who deserves
it,
if they don't receive it,
et que mutu a mérita qui na ete,
another person who
does
not receive it,
Pierre Akanda.
It angers. We know the parable of the 11th hour
worker.
Other people were working, laboring
day.
But God paid them the way they
bring.
Others came at the very last hour. They only worked for 30 minutes. But at the time of salary, all of them received the same amount. It angered those who came
ready.
He said, we worked all day. We work. How can you pay us the same as those persons?
C'était seulement la faveur.
It was just favor.
Bien-aimé dans le Seigneur,
beloved in the Lord,
David a comme mokonzi.
David became king.
Et alimosa bolamu na ndako ya Saul.
And he wanted to do good in Saul's family.
Tangu azo tuna batu.
When he is asking people,
est-ce que ça na moto moko to aibi famille ya Saul?
Is there a person who knows of Saul and Jonathan's family so I may show goodness to them?
Tiba automatiquement le dit, oh roi.
Tiba said automatically, okay. I know.
Un certain Makir.
A certain person.
Non, un certain Mephibosheth.
Mephibosheth.
Avandi.
Who was sitting. Who's living far off.
Ça veut dire quoi?
Which means
Mephibosheth,
that Mephibosheth,
oh, like na palais royal,
who was in the royal palace, his son was
Papa
king.
Jonathan, la future roi.
Jonathan was supposed to be the future king.
Donc ce qui Jonathan était Mephibosheth, alors aussi futur roi Israël.
So if Jonathan was not there, Mephibosheth had to be the future king. But something bad happened in his life.
Handicapé.
He became lame.
Moto
the person who was at the summit.
Moto
the person who was used to the royal palace. He was used to royalty
privilege.
And privileges.
Moto
the person who was very high.
A se retrouvé en bas.
Became very
à
low
perdre tout.
And lost everything.
À se retrouver avant une sika moko éloigné.
He found himself living in a far off place.
Peut-être il s'est demandé.
Maybe he was asking himself.
Il y a pour moi, il y a plus d'espoir.
That there's no hope for me.
Est-ce que un jour tu recommences à bosser dans mon gars?
Will one day?
N'étant
à
zone où on a la macolotier.
I don't have a.
Vie n'engage au souk en engeni.
How will my life end?
Peut-être y a pas tu n'as qu'à salo yo.
Maybe there are people.
Quand tu
here,
regardes ta vie,
when you look at your
tu
life,
te ressembles à Mephibosheth.
Aux autres
dans la situation à zone en
gros.
Vie n'engage au souk en engeni.
How will my life end?
N'engage la position malamo. N'engage qui a bonne santé.
N'engage
qui monte à bonheur. Mais j'ai tout perdu.
I
je me retrouve dans cette situation.
And I find myself in this situation.
Mephibosheth était désespéré.
Mephibosheth lost hope.
Il ne croyait plus.
He did not believe.
Mais Bible dit que
but the Bible says
David a se rappelé.
That David remembered.
L'alliance passée qu'il a avec Jonathan.
In the covenant that he made with
alors,
Jonathan.
Alors y a-t-il quelqu'un?
He said, is there a
dans la maison de Saul?
In the house of
pour
Saul,
que je puisse lui faire du bien.
That I may show goodness to them.
Mephibosheth était avec Moussika.
Mephibosheth was far.
À ce qui tant yo qu'à question n'était pas à répondre.
He didn't have time to answer the question.
Mais na kati a parlé royal.
In the midst of the royal palace, there was Ziba.
Alleluia. Ziba jouait qui role Saint Esprit.
Ziba was using the role of the Holy Spirit.
Donc, quand Dieu le Père dans cour royal,
alors
que la mutumoko de la puissance divine,
pour
la
salaire
de l'âme, à cause du sacrifice de Jésus Messie, le Saint Esprit a zoloba.
Les
amama titina. Le Saint Esprit a zoloba.
Les
attentines. Le Saint Esprit a zoloba. Les Jean Bedel. Le Saint Esprit a zoloba. Les Pamela. Le Saint-Esprit à Zoloba,
et
à Maman Clarisse, le Saint-Esprit à Zoloba, et à Maman Tuzie. Y a-t-il quelqu'un?
Is there someone?
Magamozo le kanakou céleste.
The things happening in the royal palace, we in the heavenly realm.
Bible dit que le sang de Jésus parle mieux que le sang d'Abel.
The blood of Christ speaks louder than the blood of Abel. Nakou
céleste na lola.
In the heavenly courts.
Ça dit quand Dieu marote la hauteur.
It means when God is looking at the altar.
Amona le sang ya Christ.
Seeing the blood of Christ.
Ils ont crié sur la terre.
Crying out from the earth.
Et amona sang ya Christ.
And when he sees the blood of Christ.
Amona la nouvelle alliance.
Seeing the new covenant.
Oh, cela qui n'a biso batu na nouveau testament.
That he made with us in the new testament.
Nzamba le bino à cause ya sang ya Christ.
Because of the blood of Christ.
À cause ya nouvelle alliance.
Because of the new covenant.
Oh, na sala au travers Jésus-Christ. Non, faut
Christ.
La salaga batu bolamo. Y a-t-il
good.
Quelqu'un dans la puissance divine pour
power.
Que je puisse vous faire du bien à cause
them.
De Jésus-Christ,
of Jesus
à cause de son sacrifice, à cause du sang qu'il a versé?
Of the blood that he shed.
Ah, si c'était toi, je dis Seigneur, c'est moi.
Fais-moi
du bien. J'ai besoin de ta bonté.
I'm in need of your goodness.
L'alliance que David a fait avec Jonathan,
the covenant that David made with Jonathan,
a moins de valeur que l'alliance où Jésus a salé la bise au travers de son sang.
Has little value compared to
parce que Bible dit c'est la meilleure alliance.
Through the blood of Christ.
Le Ziba a joué le rôle du Saint-Esprit.
Ziba played the role
ça veut
of
dire,
the Holy Spirit.
Et si quand il a raté,
it means where you are not.
Na mituna na yo.
With your questions.
Na ba question posaka.
With questions
devant
you ask
le trône,
yourself.
Before le Saint-Esprit intercède.
The Holy Spirit of God intercedes.
Azolo bana, oh Dieu le Père.
Saying, oh God,
tala mama wana.
See this
tala
mother.
Papa wana.
See that father.
Tala famille wana.
See that family.
Kani sela bango.
Remember
a cause
them.
Alliance.
Because of the covenant
oh, kina bango.
That you made with them.
Sacrifice
the sacrifice. Of Jesus Christ on the cross.
Y a-t-il quelqu'un?
Is there anyone?
Ziba jouait le rôle du Saint-Esprit.
Ziba played the role of the Holy Spirit.
Parlait en faveur de Mephibosheth.
To speak in favor of Mephibosheth.
C'est qui est curieux tant Ziba zoloba.
What is curious is that when Ziba
is Mephibosheth a évité que Maramamala Mozali Bosona.
Mephibosheth does not realize the good things are ahead of
Maramamala Mozali
Bosona. I like to tell you good things are ahead of you.
2019, Maramamala Mozali Bosona.
Good things are ahead of you.
Mais yo oyébité. Mais na lola le Saint-Esprit a quoi intercédé?
Ponayo.
Ozana lo débat.
On va aller
dans d'accord à Makir.
On va aller dans
la banité. Non, na lola le Saint-Esprit part.
But in heaven the Holy Spirit is speaking.
Pour toi.
For you.
Dans Ziba lobby.
When Ziba spoke.
David a lui okezu langaye.
David said, go find Mephibosheth.
Tabakezu Mephibosheth.
When they went to take him.
Mephibosheth avant Lodeba.
Lodebar
est loin de te dénuer de pâtirage.
Lodebar means away from the patriarch.
Matitia mobesu. C'est-à-dire, et si quoi matitia beau tarantez à désert.
In the place where grass doesn't grow, it's desert.
Désert est à image, y a mutuazo le cas, bah temps difficile.
Desert represents a person going through difficult times.
Makir veut dire vendu.
Makir means sold.
Donc, au travers ces deux significations, il y a Yanako, ya combo ya makir na Lodebar.
Through these two meanings of makir and Lodebar.
Image ya mutuaza sans Christ.
It shows the image of a person without Christ.
Un homme qui n'est pas converti.
A person who is living without Christ.
Et image ya mutuaza vivre loin de la présence de Dieu.
It's the image of a person who lives far away from the presence of God.
Et image ya mutuaza vendu par le péché.
It's an image of a person sold
by sin. Qui est privé de la présence de Dieu.
Who is deprived from the presence of God.
Et là,
and there,
David a dit, allons, allez appeler Mephibosheth.
Said, let's go and call Mephibosheth.
Et quand on est parti appeler Mephibosheth,
and when they went to call him,
j'aime ce que David dit à Mephibosheth.
I love what David said to Mephibosheth.
Il commence à le rassurer.
He began to reassure him.
David lui dit.
David said to him.
Ne crains point.
Do not be afraid.
Car je vais te faire du bien.
Because I will show kindness.
Et tu mangeras toujours à ma table.
And you will always eat at my table.
J'aimerais dire à quelqu'un, Dieu te fera du bien.
Like God
tu seras toujours dans sa table.
You'll always be at his table.
Table est une image à communion.
Table represents communion.
Si on m'a dit, qui m'a oublié à mes parents.
If a child does a bad thing, they will run away from the table, the dinner, because they know that their father is looking for them. He knows that the mother is looking for them. And to eat the same table with parents, it represents communion.
Voilà Mephibosheth qui a perdu sa communion.
So Mephibosheth lost his communion.
Il a retrouvé sa communion.
And his
l'image d'un pécheur repentant qui est converti en Jésus-Christ.
The image of a sinner who repented. And
tu mangeras toujours à ma table.
You will always eat at my table. That's why in the Holy Communion we eat at the table.
De la Sainte Seine,
when you come forward in the table, when you eat the Holy Communion, you enter.
Bien-aimé dans le Seigneur.
Beloved in the Lord.
Text oyo ezo rendre biso ma vérité belle.
This text is showing many biblical
na
truths.
Text oyo eza trois éléments.
There are three elements.
Oyo kote lisa biso.
Which is showing us.
De quoi?
How
la bonté de Dieu est capable de faire.
What the goodness of God is capable of
précisément
doing.
Au travers un texte, oh yo,
precisely through this text.
Bonté en Dieu s'est manifesté.
The goodness of God is manifested.
Au travers sa grâce.
Through his grace.
Et Dieu.
And God.
To David.
Or David. He wanted to do good to Mephibosheth. Because he had mercy on
Mephibosheth.
He remembered the covenant he made with
Jonathan.
And he wanted to give his grace.
Donc, au travers de ce texte,
and so through this text,
comment la grâce de Dieu peut se manifester dans la vie à moi.
We see how the grace of God can be manifested in a person's life.
Premier point.
The first point.
La grâce de Dieu.
The grace of God.
Où est ça? Sa faveur imméritée,
which is his unmerited favor.
Ça permet d'apporter un secours à une personne
allows him to give rescue
qui
to
est sans
person
secours
who is without hope.
Donc grâce à Nzambe,
so the grace of God
et accorde à Rabiso
gives us
son secours
his rescue
na place obsoto incapable de nous secourir nous-mêmes.
Where we are incapable of
elle est une faveur offerte à celui qui est sans secours.
It's a favor given to a person without rescue.
Adela qui est un homme sans secours.
Mephibosheth was a person without
rescue. Handicapé.
He was lame.
A perdre son statut.
He lost his
y a
statue,
famille royale.
Status as a royal
a se retrouver
person.
Dans un endroit très éloigné.
And he found himself in a far off place. People forgot about him.
Que Saul peut exister dans la famille naïe.
That Saul's family still exists.
Peut-être Mephibosheth qui s'est demandé.
Maybe Mephibosheth was asking himself.
Na vie on nazo emmené sous kanangeza ndenge
nini. That in the life that I'm living, how will I end?
Mais la Bible dit.
But the Bible says.
Dieu est le secours.
That God is
qui
the
ne manque
rescue
jamais.
That never lacks.
Au temps de la détresse.
In time of distress.
grâce dans Zambé.
The grace of God.
Et accorder au secours aux en avons besoin.
You the rescue.
La grâce
that you need.
Dans Zambé.
Let the grace of
et accorder au secours aux en avons besoin.
The
la grâce de Dieu.
May the grace of God.
T'accorde le secours dont toi tu as besoin.
Give you the rescue that you need.
Boy, be Jonas.
You know Jonas.
Na c'est à mer.
That under the sea.
Na c'est à océan.
Under the ocean.
Au fond de l'abîme.
In the deep water.
Bois qui Jonas.
Jonas was thrown.
Jonas, il a fallu à Koufa.
Jonas was supposed to die.
C'est-à-dire, n'habitait mout à sauver Azate.
There was no one there to save him.
Parce que d'abord, c'est là qui auteur y a malheur y a battu.
Because he was the author of the people
bah,
suffering. And so they threw him in the
donc,
water.
Donc, amérita qui cette condamnation, ce jugement.
So he deserved that judgment.
Parce que c'est là qui un serviteur, à image d'un chrétien désobéissant.
Because he was representing a disobedient Christian.
Mais Bible le dit.
But the Bible says.
Au fond de sa détresse.
That at the deep of his distress.
Au fond de sa détresse.
In the midst of his distress.
Il cria à l'Éternel.
Cried out to the Lord.
Au fond de la détresse. Il crie à l'Éternel.
Dites
le bien, le Seigneur dit, la routine d'un sous-marin, la routine d'un bateau, mais la routine d'un grand poisson. Comment la créer avant Missy?
Bayoka
mungongo nangaï. Anya bala mayoka qui voit nangaï. Même serpent dans le jardin de l'Éden, ayoka qui voit nangaï. Donc la routine d'un gros poisson qui va te secourir. Et le gros poisson a pris Jonas.
And the great fish
n'a
habité
de quel abîme que tu te trouves, n'a habité dans quel endroit tu te trouves. Jésus Christ est le secours qui ne manque jamais au temps de la détresse. Que la grâce te localise là où toi tu te trouves, soit au fond de l'abîme, soit dans la serre maille, bantera dinayo, bantera finance dayo, bakunda dinayo, tu vas sortir au quoi paraître cette situation.
This situation
détruire,
will not destroy
au fond
you.
De la détresse,
in the midst of the distress,
qui à l'Éternel.
He cried out to the Lord.
Psalm 107.
Psalms 107.
Oh, il y a beaucoup d'exemples.
There are many examples.
Grâce à Zambé,
the grace of God
même le secours,
will bring you help.
Et pas yo za sans secours.
Where you are without
le
help.
Le secours de l'homme qui n'est vanité.
The help of man is
le
vanity.
Le vrai secours est où t'as que pas Zambé.
The true help comes from
mon
God.
Mon d'accord secouri yo kolo bangai.
A person can help you say with me.
Mais ce qui doit son
but
secours,
a
quoi jamais, a quoi qu'on quitte ça yo.
He will never
a dit à quelqu'un qui a besoin le secours de Dieu.
Tell your neighbor
grâce
à Zambé.
Et puis misa aussi qu'on zale. La grâce de Dieu est localisée.
Sommes
au fond de l'abîme. La grâce est là d'ailleurs.
Sommes
dans la libourie à Balion, comme Daniel. La grâce est là d'ailleurs.
Sommes
dans la fournaise ardente à Moto. La grâce est là
d'ailleurs.
Et localisez yo. Et secourir yo. Et secourir famille
d'ailleurs.
Et secourir banane yo. La grâce de Dieu.
Et
localisez yo.
May it localize you.
La grâce de Dieu.
The grace of God.
Alléluia. Une faveur offerte à celui qui est sans secours.
A favor given to a person without help.
Mephibosheth allait qu'un homme sans secours.
Mephibosheth was a man without help.
Handicapé.
He was lame.
Makolebukana.
He was lame.
À quoi travaillait?
And he could not work.
Désespéré.
He lost hope.
Avec quoi s'attendre les locaux morotés?
He wasn't waiting for anything.
Mais grâce était qui Jérusalem.
But grace left Jerusalem.
Grâce qu'était na Lodebar.
Went to Lodebar.
Na mokamoko yeba na ngote.
In a place not known.
Grâce comme na village à Lodebar.
Grace went to Lodebar, looked for houses, and said, no, I'm looking for a specific house. I'm looking for houses. Grace went. It went to Macri's house. Oh, the grace of God. Let it follow you till the address you live. The grace of God may find you. If you're in Lodebar, if you're in Macri's house, grace will give you help that you are in need of.
Peut-être tu te poses des questions, psaume 121.
Maybe you ask yourself, Psalm 120, as the psalm says, I lift up my eyes to the hills, where will my help come from? A person in their problems, they always ask, where will my rescue come? But psalmist himself answered his own question. He said that the help comes from the Lord, who created the heavens and the earth.
The
rescue will not come through your children. boyfriend or your husband. Rescue will not come from your boss. Rescue will not come from your friend. But rescue will come from the Lord. Is there anyone who needs the help from God? Is there anyone who needs the rescue from God? Is there anyone who needs? Let grace localize you. May he give you the rescue that you're in need of. Grace.
Offert le secours.
To the weak.
Celui qui est sans secours.
And offers rescue to the one without rescue.
Grâce de Dieu.
The grace of
il
God.
Fait sa grâce à qui le veut.
He gives grace to whoever he Seigneur. Wants. Beloved in the Lord. Grace went. Into the pool of Bethsaida, there were many sick people. As grace is a person, it's Jesus. Grace went to find. Usually it's the sick who find the doctor. But grace said, this person can't walk. How will I go to them? Let me stop preaching. Let me leave Peter and go to Bethsaida. Because there is a person. 38 years of sickness. So grace went to find that person. When grace arrived, law said that the person had to throw themselves in the water. Grace said no. I am above the law because law cannot save. The person who does not deserve, he does not deserve. But I'll give them the grace that they need. Take up your mat and walk. Year of grace. This year, may God give you grace. May the grace of God follow you. As David said, yes, goodness and mercy will follow me all the days of my life. May grace follow you in your finances, in your studies, in your workplace. If the grace of God follows you in your work, you will have promotion. I know a person in Switzerland when they tell you their story. This person worked in IT, studied in IT, one in Paris and one in Switzerland. One works in the insurance company. The people come after he shows them work. But those people were getting promotion. But they're not being promoted.
Something's wrong. Hallelujah.
If they buried your promotion, they said that you will stay in that level, you will not grow. I pray that the grace of God may it find you, that you may have promotion, that everything that you do in the name of Jesus Christ. Grace doesn't look at your nationality. Grace doesn't look at your beauty. It's grace.
Hallelujah.
In the book of Esther, they said, let's choose all the beautiful women. Esther went. She is a foreigner. She had a complicated story. But she was among the beautiful women. The grace walked. Grace was looking. Grace took legs. Grace doesn't respect protocol.
Oh,
they asked before, no. It's because of favor. Grace walked and went to Esther. My prayer, beloved, is that if you make application in your list, may the grace of God find you in the number that you have and bring you to the first position. Us Christians, we live by grace.
Hallelujah.
It's by grace. By grace. The advantage of grace. It makes a person not to be arrogant because you didn't deserve it. It's just a favor that God has given me. A person who doesn't know the notion of grace, they will be arrogant. It's because I do this and that. I'm a person of connection. Because I am handsome or beautiful. No, we live by grace. Even if your face may be away, but grace will give you a position. There are other faces you see, oh, that person does not deserve that place. It's grace. We see when weddings, your blessing weddings, the beautiful women say, this woman does not deserve that man. That man does not deserve to marry that woman. But it's just a matter of grace. A tall person just wants a person who's shorter. Papa Jean gave a testimony. There was a sister in Africa. She feared God. She has the same ministry as Papa Agency to clean. And that woman, that's why when you do the work of God, do it in an excellent way. The work of God is not just standing before people. Everywhere that you serve God, do it excellent. There was a business person in Europe. He wanted to marry. God showed him he had to go to Africa. I don't know which country. He said, so I've chosen a wife for you there. And so he called that pastor, said, I'm coming because God touched me to go there where you are. When he took his plane and arrived, said, man of God, the reason I'm here, God touched me, and he said that my wife is in this church. And God told me, the woman that will land first in the church is mine. And so that person who comes early is that woman to clean. And she was very big. Like Mephibosheth had no chance.
Ah,
but she does the work of God well. So the pastor agreed with the team. They said because that person will come early, and the first woman that will come. So if that's his wife, we know that that woman comes early. So let's tell him not to clean the church. If she comes, let her do clean on Saturday. They told that woman, don't clean on Sunday, just come on Saturday. And she cleaned, and it was finished. The pastor with his elder team, they said maybe it could be another sister. So that woman early in the morning, she called the pastor. She said, I don't know, maybe the hall was bad. I want to be sure that everything is well. She said, don't come, what are you doing? It's clean. The sister where she was sitting, the Holy Spirit was pushing her because she was very zealous in the work of God. She said, I have to go. And she called the pastor. The pastor said, don't call me. The pastor said, don't call me anymore, don't come. She said, no. But she was told, she said, this time I won't call the pastor. And that businessman came and he was sitting and he was watching the door. When the sister is coming, the pastor heard as if there was footsteps. He saw that sister, said, what are you doing here? Brother, that sister pushed the pastor and she went ahead. When she entered the room, the grace will make you do things that you were not able to do before because it was her day. When she entered the man began to pray and said, I saw a sign. He said, I will marry this woman. It's her. The pastor said, looked at him shockingly, but the man said, it's true, I want her. And he said everything. And the pastor with the elders, they said, oh, it didn't work out. We didn't want that sister to marry, but we couldn't do anything. In brief, first he was he was white, and it broke, grace broke the barrier of race. This woman was overweight, and grace broke those sort of stereotypes, and grace made her beautiful. And this woman, she came to Europe. and with a, she married a husband. She gained back the years that the son, that the that was stolen from her, and she changed her shape. When she arrived there, people were saying, "Is it her or not?" Beloved in the Lord, grace breaks barriers.
Grace respects
the list. Grace does not respect the order. The person's first grace will take the last person when they
receive.
The people that were there first will be angry.
But
the people were angry. They said, what did you do? You just said grace. What did you do? I don't know. I didn't deserve it. But I just know it's just grace. Grace will find you. You will leave Lodebar. You will leave the house of Makir. You will come in the presence of God. You will enter in the royal palace. What does grace do?
Deuxième illustration à grâce.
The second illustration of grace.
C'est que la grâce
is that grace
nous accorde une position privilégiée.
Gives us a privileged position. You lost your position.
Adam avait perdu sa position.
Adam lost his position.
Eve dans le jardin d'Eden.
With Eve in the Garden of Eden.
Quand Christ est venu,
but when Christ came,
avec pour restaurer l'homme,
he went to restore man.
Au travers de ce texte,
through this text,
Mephibosheth avait perdu sa position.
Mephibosheth lost his position.
La famille royale.
Of the royal family. It means when he's walking, they were mocking him.
But
when they were kingship. They were very proud. Now look at them. Look at Saul's family. But when grace found him, it brought him back to Jerusalem. It brought him back to the position that he lost. For you to eat with the king, you must be a child of a king. Grace did not end there.
David said,
I will restore to you everything that you lost.
I'd like to tell you, you have been
everything you lost.
Grace will give it back to you.
Grace will give it back to you. What you lost many years ago,
health, position,
God will restore to you in the name of Jesus
Christ.
Not because you deserve it, because God wants to do good to you.
Mephibosheth
regained everything that was taken from him. There could be something that the world of darkness took it from you that you will take back. But the year of grace, when the children of Israel left Egypt, they went with everything. They left with their wealth. They left with their children, with their wives, and they left in good health. Nothing was left behind. Mephibosheth lost everything. But when he met with David, David gave him back everything.
Qu'est-ce que tu as perdu, mon frère?
What have you lost?
Qu'est-ce que tu as perdu, ma
soeur? What did you lose?
Ce matin, je le déclare,
this morning I declare
dans
by the word of the Lord
Christ,
in the name of Jesus Christ, everything that your family lost, everything that you have lost
grâce,
because of
dans
grace
le nom de
Jésus in
Christ,
the name of Jesus Christ,
que tu le retrouves
that you may find it back
cette parole,
through this
dans
word
le nom de Jésus
in the name
Christ
of Jesus Christ. Mephibosheth regained
sa position perdue.
His position that he had lost.
Position.
When he came to David, he said, "Oh David,
ne me regardez pas comme un fils du roi, mais regarde-moi comme un chien."
Don't look at me as a child of a king, but look at me as a dead dog.
So
Mephibosheth saw himself in that state, but God gave him value.
Dieu va t'accorder la valeur.
God will give you value.
Ne sois pas désespéré.
Don't lose hope.
Don't
say as if God has forgotten your case. No.
Il y a quelqu'un qui intercède.
There is a person who's interceding.
Il y a Ziba qui est devant Dieu pour toi.
Le Saint-Esprit
prie pour toi.
The Holy Spirit prays for you. So that
la
you
position perdue.
Regain the position that you have lost. What grace can do.
Le troisième point.
And the last point.
La grâce soutient.
Grace supports
et garde.
And keeps.
La grâce de Dieu va te soutenir.
The grace of God will sustain you.
Soutenir que quelqu'un.
You can only sustain a person who is weakened.
Quelqu'un qui a besoin du soutien.
A person who needs to be sustained.
De Dieu,
the grace of God.
Et ça ton appui dans cette année.
Let it be your
la
pillar in this year.
Et soutenir yon aba makam ni otoko sala na mula.
Let the grace of God help you in
la
everything you do in 2019.
May the grace of God help you.
May the
grace
of God that you lean on.
Comme une colonne.
May the grace of God be as a dove in your life.
Mephibosheth a été soutenu par le roi.
Was supported by the king. Was sustained by the king. In his life, he just needed David to remain king. Because if another king comes, he would lose his privileges. But David was sustaining Mephibosheth throughout the reign of David. Mephibosheth could never be touched. And every day, he was in front of the king.
Grâce garde.
Grace protects.
En d'autres termes, la grâce protège.
Grace guards.
Alléluia. Batumi balé babeli même maladie.
Two people are sick in the same sickness. They go to the same doctors. They go through the same operation. One works out and the other doesn't work out. It's just a matter of grace. Two people go to the same office. Another person says, "What are you doing here?" A person enters. Oh, just take it. The grace of God will sustain you. Doors will be open to you. The grace of God, let it shine in your face. When you see people, you find grace before people's eyes. The Bible says that in Psalms it's talking about the beauty of Jesus Christ. He said, "You are beautiful among the sons of man." Grace is filled in your lips. When your grace is upon your lips, everything you say, people agree. When people, there's talking good things, but people don't want to listen to them. Why don't you want to listen to me? But another person comes. May the grace of God be covered on your lips. And when you speak, people bow their heads. When you speak, people listen to you. May grace cover your lips. The world of darkness does this a lot. You'll just see disagreements. Because there's no longer grace. And so lipstick doesn't give grace. You can be beautiful, but the husband says, "Go away from me." Grace. Pray. Walk in the fear of God. Ask the Lord, "I'm in need of your grace. I don't deserve it, but I need your grace. I want to find grace before my husband." If you find grace before your husband, even a prophet you will buy for you. When you speak, they just say, "Yes, yes, yes." Do you think it's only witches? It's God does as well. If you find grace before God, I'll give you a biblical example. Esther, when she found grace, she went to the king. What did the king say? "Ask me anything, even half of the kingdom." Do you think a person can give you half of their property? The king told Esther, "Ask me anything, even half of my kingdom, half of that land, half of that building, I will give to you." Because Esther found grace. She prayed. She sought God. When you pray, you will find grace to your boss. That boss is angry, but when you come, they just smile to you. Other people are working. He calls you over and you're talking. And if that other person comes and said, "Go away," he said, so people begin to ask themselves, you and that boss, how do you get along? Tell your neighbor, you're in need of the grace of God. Lord, the bar is not your place. The house of Makir is not your destination. Your place is in the presence of God. Your place is in the royal palace. May you find everything you lost. May the grace of God be upon your face. Everywhere that you go, may doors open. May offices open. May be a red carpet before you. May you find favor before people. And that in the name of Jesus. May you find grace in your work. May you find grace. May the grace of God give you healing that you're seeking. Grace brings everything. That's why Ephesians 2:8, the Bible says it's by grace that we are saved. And it adds true faith. It means you're already saved. You have everything from Christ. But for you to live it, you just need the hand of faith to hold that grace and to pull it to where you are. That hand is when you believe in the word of God. And Christ has done everything for you. He is the grace of God. And when you are in Christ Jesus, pray that the grace of God will follow you and may be on your life. And be upon your family. 2 Samuel chapter 7. David had the idea to build a temple for God. When God is speaking to David, he said, David, my grace will not be removed from your house. It will be the child that you will have, Solomon. He will build a house for me. Because you are a person of blood. You fought many wars. My grace will never leave his life. If he does wrong, I will strike him the way his father strikes. But my grace will never depart. What was God saying? The grace of God left Saul's house. Saul did not deserve to be a king. He was looking for the animals for his father. Grace found him and he became king. But through disobedience, grace left him. But because God loved David so much, he said, for you, in your house, grace will never leave. Even if you do wrong, I will strike you. But I won't remove grace. Martin Luther, the pastor, made a prayer and he said, oh God, curse me, but don't deprive me of hearing your voice. He needed to hear from God. In other terms, I say, Lord, you can strike me as a father strikes a child, but may your grace may not leave. If grace is in you, grace makes things easier. You won't make efforts. You will see things advancing, moving forward. You know the difference between the kingship of David and Saul. David's kingship of Saul, he had to fight. But Solomon's kingship was not of fighting. Everything was peaceful. The image of two Christians, another one before to receive something, they must fight in prayer. Other people don't make effort, but it's just coming. I pray that the Lord may give you grace. This year, we are in need of this grace. May this grace may abound in his church. May this grace may not be taken away from our lives. Oh Lord, we're in need of your grace. Mephibosheth, restored because of grace. The grace of God gave him the help that he needed. The grace of God restored him to the position that he had lost. And the grace of God sustained him and protected him. That's what grace is capable of doing. In your prayers, always ask of God, I'm in need of your grace. It's true that you you have Jesus Christ within you.
Tu as la grâce en toi.
You have grace within you already.
Mais nous avons besoin de la manifestation de cette grâce dans tous les jours.
But we need the manifestation of this grace in our everyday life.
Apôtre Paul a compris que aussi l'impact
Apostle
de la grâce.
Understood the impact of
parce
grace.
Parce qu'il y a celui qui est le vrai fruit de la grâce.
Because he was a true fruit of grace.
Dans Romains chapitre 1, à l'objet de la grâce,
he said, grace and the apostleship that I've received.
Apôtre Paul a développé mingi.
In Apostle Paul's prayer, preaching, he spoke a lot on grace because he was a fruit of grace. Why? Because he did not deserve to be an apostle. Because he destroyed churches. And he participated in the death of Stephen. He did not deserve. But when God met him in the road of Damascus, he changed. And God said, you are the instrument that I've chosen. Don't be astonished when you see a thief becomes a pastor or a prostitute woman become an evangelist. It's a matter of grace. He gives grace to whoever he wants. The people with bad lives, when they come to Christ, they testify, I used to be this, but see what Christ has done for me. The grace of God. Apostle Paul said, I didn't walk with him the way Peter and John, but at least I did more than they have. Almost half of the New Testament is written by Paul. He said it's not for pride. It's just because of grace. The grace of God. May it make the difference in your life. You can be two or three people. What makes the difference is just grace.
Ne soyez pas sage par ta propre force.
Don't be wise according to your own strength. You can study, you can have everything.
Mais au-delà de tout cela,
but above all of that,
comptez qu'à sur la grâce
just
de
count
Dieu.
On the grace of God. In the world, when you see the person in a high position, you'll be astonished when you find out their education, where they had stopped.
Est-ce que quelqu'un a besoin
it's the
la
grace of God.
Dieu,
is there anyone in need of the grace of God?
La grâce et l'apostolat. L'apôtre Paul avait qu'on saluait toujours l'église.
Was always greeting churches.
La salutation en nous le bat toujours.
In his greeting,
que la grâce et la paix.
He always said, may the grace and peace
soit sur vous.
Be upon you.
Pourquoi?
Why?
Ah, c'est toujours qu'au bon là. C'est-à-dire, salutation là, une forme de bénédiction cachée.
His greeting was a hidden blessing.
Mais quand vous êtes mis, vous réconcilié avec Dieu, vous avez reçu la paix.
Even if you're reconciled with God and you have peace.
Mais dans votre vie de tous les jours.
But in your everyday life.
Vous avez besoin toujours de la
you
grâce.
Need grace. When you wake up in the morning, it's grace. Because many people in the bed, they do not wake up. When you have work, it's grace. Because many people are looking for work. When you have children, it's grace. Don't say no.
It's good.
No, it's grace of God. When you're in good health, it's grace. The life that you have is the grace of God. Many people who fear God and praying in Africa, you go to the church and you see the way they come. They come under the rain, walking by foot. We're not better than them. But what you have is grace.
Alors ne foulons pas aussi la grâce de Dieu aux pieds.
And so let's not neglect the grace of God.
La grâce de Dieu bannit tout orgueil dans nos vies.
May the grace of God remove all arrogance in our lives.
Que la grâce de Dieu soit ici.
Let's stand and pray and ask the grace of God to be upon us.
Lève ta voix, prie à Dieu.
Lift up your voice and pray to God.
Que le Seigneur t'accorde sa grâce.
May God give you grace.
Seigneur, tu nous as sauvés par la grâce, au moins de la foi. Ce n'est pas par les œuvres, ce n'est pas par nos mérites. Le salut, l'homme n'a pas mérité, mais tu as envoyé Jésus. Merci Seigneur pour cette salut que nous avons reçue par la grâce au moyen de la foi. Mais kolo na bomo inabi so moko na mokolo. Tous on a besoin ngolo. Poto sale la yo nzambe tous on a besoin ngolo. Poto zala ba bon mari, tous ala été ba bonne femme dans nos familles. Nous avons besoin de ta grâce. Poto zala ba bons étudiants, poto zala ba de bons enfants dans nos familles. Nous avons besoin de ta grâce. Dans tout ce que nous allons faire dans notre travail, pour avoir des promotions, nous avons besoin de ta grâce. Si la grâce d'ailleurs nous a apporté secours et pas un nekonanga osa qui n'a besoin de secours. Grâce na yon zambe nekonanga perda qui sa position spirituelle, professionnelle dans tous les domaines. Seigneur, on rétablirait dans la position qu'il a perdue. Seigneur, grâce na yo et soutenir nekonanga osa qui a faibli et protéger yon zambe. Laisse que notre vie de tous les jours est à l'expression de ta grâce. Et Père, nous voulons conclure pour dire, comme le psalmiste a dit, que oui, et le bonheur, la grâce nous accompagne. Laisse que le bonheur et la grâce accompagnent ton peuple dans notre vie de tous les jours. Seigneur, c'est vrai, là où nous étions éloignés de toi, pardonnez-nous. Parce que la Bible dit, là où le péché a abondé, la grâce a surabondé. Seigneur, si mon frère, ma soeur a perdu une position quelconque, oh Dieu, je prie à cause du sang du Christ, à cause de l'alliance que tu as fait avec Jésus, qu'il puisse les rétablir. Tu nous dis, Seigneur, que nous ne pouvons pas fouler aussi la grâce de Dieu. La grâce ne nous permet pas de vivre dans la licence, dans les désordres du péché, mais que la grâce nous pousse à te craindre. Merci Seigneur pour tout ce que tu es dans nos vies. Laisse que cette année nous puissions expérimenter la grâce de Dieu. Na muto azala ki na besoin ma bota azwa bana à cause ya grâce. Na kombo na Yesu Masia. Na muto umela ki mingi na maladi zambe abika à cause ya grâce au nom de Jésus-Christ de Nazareth. Na muto azala ki est en insécurité ko banga banga combattu à de la soutenir peut protéger à cause de la grâce au nom de Jésus-Christ de Nazareth. Namoto Nzambe azay ko zelelo ko songolo regroupement familial ba demande ya ndako ba demande ya quoi que ce soit administratif. Seigneur, accorde ta grâce. Merci Seigneur. Nous terminons pour dire comme David a dit, y a-t-il quelqu'un dans la maison de Saul pour que je lui fasse du bien? Et ce matin, tu nous poses la même question. Y a-t-il quelqu'un dans cette salle pour que je puisse lui faire du bien? Oui. Seigneur, nous sommes là. Et nous croyons à cette parole. Tu nous as fait du bien. Sois béni, Père, au nom de Jésus. Amen, amen, amen.
Amen, amen, amen. Est-ce qu'on peut acclamer très fort la parole du Seigneur? Nous bénissons le Seigneur. Le pasteur a dit quelque chose, ça m'a vraiment attiré, ça a attiré mon attention. Parce que ce qui roi a koufi, et koko bébé là. Mais nous bénissons le Seigneur parce que notre roi ne meurt jamais. Amen. Notre roi, il est vivant. Oh, à ça, l'alliance Nabiso Azali vivant. Amen. Donc, tu as le Kamako Bangate. Donc, alliance Nabiso Azali éternelle. Amen. Et j'aime beaucoup ces versets là, Jérémie 31. La Bible dit, la verset 3, Zolobanini. Je t'aime, c'est Dieu qui parle. Il dit, je t'aime d'un amour éternel. C'est pourquoi je te conserve ma bonté. Amen. Notre Père, lui, nous conserve sa bonté éternelle. Et nous savons que la grâce que nous avons reçue peut bonté na Ezali éternelle. Amen. Nous bénissons le Seigneur. Nous voulons maintenant offrir à notre Dieu. Parce que nous avons reçu cette grâce de recevoir ce que nous avons aujourd'hui, nous voulons servir notre Dieu avec nos dîmes, nous voulons servir notre Dieu avec nos offrandes.
Amen.
Je veux que tu puisses te lever avec ton offrande, lève-toi avec ta dîme. Oui, Bissanza me rappeler sa propre parole. Il a dit que lui, il a accepté de devenir pauvre. Riche qu'il était, il a accepté de devenir pauvre pour que toi et moi, nous soyons riches. Alors avec cette parole, Yokobon de la Ponadim, tu vas parler au Seigneur. Tu vas le demander qu'il puisse se souvenir de sa parole. Que cette grâce qu'il nous a faite, c'était une grâce qu'il nous avait faite. De devenir pauvre pour que toi et moi, nous soyons enrichis. Que sa parole s'accomplisse dans nos vies au nom de Jésus. Seigneur, Père de gloire, nous venons devant de ton saint trône de grâce. Nous allons nous lever dans la présence du Seigneur avec nos dîmes et nos offrandes. Prends ta dîme et ton offrande. Seigneur, nous te disons merci pour nos dîmes, merci pour nos offrandes, Seigneur. Yahweh, merci Père de gloire, Dieu des armées, parce que nous nous appuyons sur ta parole qui nous dit, Seigneur, que c'est une grâce que tu nous as faite de devenir pauvres pour que nous soyons enrichis. C'est pourquoi nous amenons dans ta maison nos dîmes et nos offrandes. Daigne bénir, Seigneur Yahweh, cet argent pour la gloire de ton nom, au nom de Jésus. Amen, amen, amen. Et la Bible nous dit aussi de donner au Seigneur avec joie. Et on te repousse en la présence de Nzambe na mabina, peu qu'on peut Nzambe na biso na esengo. Amen.
Poussons les cris de joie. Papa na lola ya kumama, tembenelia tonda boboto kumama.
Papa na lola ya kumama, tembenelia tonda boboto kumama.
Moni tisingu bangara talo ya kumama, papa na kembo tembe malamu.
Papa na lola ya kumama, tambeneliya tonda boboto kumama.
Moni kisimbula libanga na talo ya kumama, papa na kembo tambe malamu we kumama yawe.
Papa na lola ya kumama, tambeneliya tonda boboto kumama.
Jeluyo kumama, papa na kembo, tambe malamu we kumama na yo.
Papa na lola ya kumama, tambe neliya, tonda boboto kumama.
Avali tambe
kumama, lelo yo kumama.
Avali tambe
kumama, lelo yo kumama.
Aza elo manama, lelo yo. Aza vita manama, lelo yo.
Sois loué. Nous bénissons le Seigneur. Nous allons demander au évangéliste Marco de pouvoir prier pour les 10 000 offrandes.
Bon déli. Zambe merci ya onabika mokozi. Nous poussons pas na yon zambe kopesa oyo ya mika mokopesa biso. Tika grâce pe faveur na yon zambe tout ce que tango oyo et compagnie biso nyonso ya onabika mo. Bande ko ba kokita nzambe tike to pambola bango. Bakubo sala kwa kupesa te pana mokozi. Boko na wesembo la ma a domaine ya finance nzambe tiketi ya wanabi kama onyo sto zwa kite to kuzo yango namba na sima. Kumukembo ezonge pana ko za nzambe. Ndibi bongo merci Seigneur Jésus.
Merci Seigneur.
Amen amen, nous allons nous asseoir. Nous allons passer maintenant là-bas communiquer na biso et rapidement nous allons appeler papa Maker pour pouvoir nous donner les annonces. Pendant qu'il avance, nous acclamons le Seigneur.
Alléluia.
Amen. Alléluia.
Amen.
En tout cas, bato bazungolo, o bazo angolo ba sala ka boete.
So those who have grace don't act this way.
Ngolu ekiteli yo te.
So have you got the grace or not?
So ekiteli yo zungolo bo peta ma
bo ko na ngolo. So if you do have the grace, please clap for the glory of God.
O moni so ozu elambasi, ka moni sengo za nango eh. Mais si ko ozu ngolo
bo peta. So now you got the grace.
Ifu na mona pe na munoko kaka.
We must see that you're
happy.
Amen.
With grace.
Amen. So like we all know, we're a Divine Power Church. We gather here every Sunday from 11 till half 1.
Bongo mercredi.
And on Wednesdays, we pray and fast.
Donc, on a trois sessions.
We have three sessions.
De 10 heures à 12h30.
The first one is from 10 till half
12. De 15 heures à 17h30.
The second one is from 3 to half 5.
Bongo wana ya 15 heures ezali mingi pona étude biblique.
So the one on 3 p.m. for Bible studies.
Alors, so rosa pena ba question.
If you have any questions about the Bible, you can come meet the man of God.
Comme ça, boko solola, boko discuter.
To speak and discuss.
Amen.
Amen.
Bongo kilte na biso asuka ezali de 19h à 20h30.
And the last session that day is from 7 till half 8.
Donc ndeko lukango ngamoko oyo kokwi koya kosangana.
So pick a time to join us here on Wednesdays.
Ozala mundimika ka dimanche te.
Don't be a Sunday's Christian.
Tango mususu ozapena likabomboko nzamba teo na kati.
Maybe God has put something inside you.
Bongo na mercredi wana.
And on Wednesdays, you can teach us what God showed you.
Donc bomba grâce wana te.
So don't hide that grace.
To suki kaka wana te.
So we are not just done there.
Na jeudi lisusu to sanganaka na Balbriggen.
Thursdays we're in Balbriggen.
Donc wanda wakuna de 18h à 20h.
We start from 6 p.m. till 8 p.m.
Ndeko So,
if you have time, you can meet us there in Balbriggen. Or if you know anyone who lives around the area, send them to go meet us there in Balbriggen. And God will see you. So, Saturdays is for choir practice. And for mothers' meeting, fathers' meeting, and youth meetings as well.
Amen.
Amen.
Coordination ba mama ezali ko sengela ba manyoso totikala na sima ya culte pona réunion moko ya mokuse penza.
So the mothers are required to stay back today for a short meeting.
Amen.
Amen.
Bongo na le 13.
And on the 13th.
Samedi o ezokoya.
The Saturday that's coming. If you know you work here in the church, so don't miss out on the meeting from 2 p.m. till 4 p.m. So I'll repeat again, Saturday the
13th.
All those who work here in the church, any job,
protocol,
ushers, so any job that anybody that works here in the church.
Donc samedi de 14h à 16h tozoko senga oya na réunion wana.
So Saturday from 2 p.m. till 4 p.m. you're required to join us for the meeting here.
Is a réunion moko importante.
It's an important meeting.
Amen.
Amen.
Nani aye ko sanga na biso mukora liboso a.
So who here is here for their very first time?
Amen. Amen. Nabombango, mama, pesa biso kombo.
Okay, my name is Felen. I'm from South Africa.
South Africa. Merci Ndeko. Oye ko soki ozana esika ko sambela te. I hope you are here to remain here. You are not here to go back to South Africa, isn't it?
I'll think about it.
You think? No. You must have a faith. When having faith, you are going to remain here. If you don't want to, if you, you know there is a xenophobia over there, don't go back there. You know it.
Okay, it's a pleasure. Thank you.
Amen. We want you here, and that seat is yours.
Okay, thank you.
Amen. God will bless you.
Thank you.
Amen. We hope to see you next Sunday. So don't go. After the church, you're going to see the man of God going to talk with you. Amen. Bandeko.
So beloved. We are at the end. Let's not rush. There's tea, coffee, and biscuits at the back.
Donc, to zangate.
So.
So
we'd like to call the pastor for further
announcements. Amen.
Amen.
Nous bénissons le Seigneur.
So we bless God.
Sœur Naviso
Laetitia.
Voilà, acclamons le Seigneur. Merci.
So thank you.
On peut regarder quand même la sœur. Hein? Merci, tu es bien été le 4 mai.
So the 4th of May.
C'est notre mariage.
It's the wedding of the church.
Alors, sœur Namso, Laetitia so avec frère Rolly.
And brother Rolly.
Balimba honorer Nzambe.
Would like to honor God.
Na oyetali libana bango. Alléluia.
The wedding, amen.
Boye toto senga soutien église.
So we're asking for the support.
To senga soutien église.
We're asking for the church's support.
Na ebi ete. Bande komisu baswa ki deja invitation.
So we know that some people got invitations.
Alors, invitation.
So all those who didn't get invitations.
Invitation dimanche passé.
Because some people did last Sunday.
Et puis mercredi souvent le col a mingi to zaté moins to pesa
isaté. And on Wednesday, because some people aren't here, we can't give them a Wednesday.
Donc na bande ko invitation te ko kendete.
So all those who didn't get an invite.
Na kuti alelo ozwa invitation ayo.
Make sure to get your invitation.
Pour te bisogni to soutenir.
So we can all support.
Mais soko zwa invitation.
But if you get an invitation.
Ekoza malam oya.
It'll be great if you showed up. So it's not good if you get an invitation and you don't come. Instead of giving it to someone else.
Voilà. Donc, mama,
so the mothers are required to stay back.
We know the way
we do the support wedding.
Aussi,
for this wedding. So that people can see that we love this couple. Amen.
Voilà.
So today we see
Laetitia
on our own.
We know
brother
Rolly.
He works and he lives in England.
So
that's why he's not here.
Laetitia.
Thank you. May God see you.
Si ma église
so after the service, don't leave.
The mothers
would like to talk to you.
To see what you want.
And to see how they can help you. So we're asking for all those who aren't yet baptized. To give your names because it's almost summertime. So we can go to the waters. So it's a recommendation. So coming to church is great. So going to heaven is even better. So
you
can only go to heaven if you accept Jesus Christ and obey his words. You can't say that you come to church and for baptism don't really care.
Faut faire très attention.
You have to be careful.
So,
so if God gives a recommendation because he knows himself why.
Je veux pas prêcher sur le baptême.
So I don't want to preach on baptism. But many people don't really know its significance.
Bana Israël tant babimaki en Égypte.
The Israelites when they came out of Egypt.
Pourquoi Nzambe alexaki bango na mer rouge?
Why did God cross them over? Because God wanted them to be all baptized.
Et mer rouge marqua qui séparation via qui esclavage.
And that Red Sea marked a separation between slavery and freedom. When we go into the water, life of slavery, life without Christ, stays in water. When we come out spiritually, we enter
dans un monde nouveau, sur une
in
terre
a new
nouvelle.
World.
Bien-aimé, c'est une obligation pour
so
tout chrétien.
It's an obligation for all Christians.
Qu'on refuse qu'on soit baptême.
Don't refuse to get baptized.
Si peut-être ma question est allée, tout n'a pas répondu.
If there are questions, we'll answer your questions.
Bon, souvent les leza dimanche moko aussi spécial.
Because this is a special Sunday.
On a, nous en a un bien-aimé na biso Pastele.
We have Papa Sele.
Yeah, vraiment souvent tout seul dans la semaine, mais il y a des choses spéciales.
But his is special.
Pour quoi quand même 50 ans, demi siècle. Alors, 50 ans, c'est pas facile.
So 50, it's not easy.
C'est une grâce de Dieu. It's
grace of God.
Alors, on a évité ceux qui passent là dans la témoignage, sinon on peut se mettre debout. Tout bon de la bonne.
If we could pray
na l'homme de Dieu.
For the man of God.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Nazana est single.
I'm very happy.
D'une part et d'autre part, na moi inquiétude mouké.
I'm happy on one side, worried on the other side, because it's not easy
to
be 50.
Ngolo.
I'm happy because God protected me since I was a child. Till after I was a child.
3 months after, Mama
three months after, my mom was pregnant with another sibling. So she could have died. She suffered.
Je me rappelle,
I remember
na traversé ba maladie, belé à
I
vie.
Was sick many times.
Grâce à Nzambe, zalagi likolo na.
And the grace of God was upon me.
Je me rappelle encore que
I also remember
na katisa bibale na boîte. Boîte dindi. Baninga mosusu ba dinda nga na nage na bimi na ngamba.
So I swam and I came out of the sea.
Je me rappelle encore.
I also remember
when I was a child,
around 7 years of age, I was playing football with paper.
So
when that paper broke,
but
my friends that we play football with, many of them are gone. But God protected me. So it's just the grace of God. Like we heard today. So I'm a bit sad because so in someone's life there's two steps. So under 50 and above 50. But now I'm in the middle. I'm coming at the end. My days are becoming less. That's why I'm worried. Because I don't want to leave.
Hallelujah.
Amen. So like you protected me.
That
it brings me slowly, slowly.
Malgré ba passi,
even though the pain and suffering, doubts,
problem ya vie,
and problems of life,
atika ngaite,
that it may not abandon me.
Namona bana ya bana nanga.
Amen.
My children's children.
Ame mangati bisika alingi.
And you can bring me wherever he wants.
Yango na occasion ya boye.
So this occasion, if you just skip it like that means you're ungrateful towards God.
Yango na singi na pusa na namuumbu na nzambe.
That's why I like to.
Atanga loboko.
I'd like the man of God to pray for me. So that grace of God may come upon me. I may go forward again.
Merci, Pastele. Alors, église, au téléma. On va prier, Pastele Talimbomba. Le psalmiste dit, je ne mourrai pas, je vivrai. Je rencontrerai les œuvres de l'Éternel.
Amen.
Où est le désir, il y a l'homme de Dieu passé les a.
So this is the desire of the man.
A remercier Nzambe.
He thanks God.
Ben a Katia demande à Seigneur encore une longue vie aussi.
He also asks for a long life.
Vieillesse n'est à la une vieillesse heureuse.
Maybe an old man, a happy old man.
Allez battre mais Nzambe pèse toujours ma casse.
May he not be tired.
À la robuste. Aza makasi.
That he may be strong.
Oyo avant 50 ans, soit quitté.
What he didn't get before 50.
Mais ko bandelelo 50 ans, ti likolo kuna.
But from today on.
that he may get what he wants, and that he may accomplish the mission that God sent
protection
him here for. The protection of God may be upon
his life,
that the God had protected him before 50, that God may protect him going forward.
Père, dans le nom de Jésus Christ, la tiki serviteur na boko na yo Nzambe. Nous remercions Nzambe pour être au batelaye jusqu'à cet âge à 50 ans. Tu l'as secouru, comme Samuel a dit. Oh Dieu, merci, nous sommes très reconnaissants. Na malade ya ndenge na ndenge na bataki ya ndenge na ndenge na ba problème ya ndenge na ndenge otika ki eto zala ki na ye pour batelaki. Yango le lonkolo alobi ete merci et pa ina yo nkolo Yesu. Mais Yahweh, tu as dit encore à venir te fitir dans ma boko na yo. Fitir ya motonzambe yondo yebi yango. Yango te recommande makila yo se sopana ki ne pulusu et zinga bo mo ina ye. Toute arme forgée contre sa vie est à la nulle et sans effet au nom de Jésus-Christ de Nazareth.
Amen.
Kolotika grâce na yo et à likola bo mo ina ye nzambe. Tika ba porte fongamela ye nzambe bi pa ino tu abokende kolo a trouvé grâce devant Dieu et devant les hommes. Que ta paix est en abo moinaye. Oebi posé à moté manaye nzambe. Comme cadeau anniversaire naye. Koki sa le désir. Oeza kati à moté manaye. O bisoba to ebite. Mais toi, le Dieu qui voit dans les secrets, tu connais son cœur. Et que tu accomplis le désir de son cœur selon ta volonté, afin que sa joie soit parfaite. Seigneur, nous prions que tu puisses le bénir. Que tu puisses continuer à être une source de bénédiction pour la famille, la société et l'Église. Qu'on le remercie pour tout ce que tu vas faire dans sa vie. Nous te disons merci. Gloire et louange à toi. Au nom de Jésus. Amen. Gloire et louange. Alléluia.
Gloire et louange. Alléluia.
La
gloire, louange, alléluia, que tout soit pour Jésus.
Chantons gloire,
louange, alléluia.
Gloire, la louange soit pour Jésus. Nous bénissons Seigneur ton saint nom. Toti qui retourne à Bokonayo, Saint Christ et protège Bisso. Semaine nous allons bosser à Bisso et en encore une semaine de la grâce. Ou à côté Abima guéri. Ou à côté n'a pas problème Abima consolé. Pour battre ton monnaie était mon côté qui est pas une Yesu. Azonga qui le linga yaki. Bande koba été pour des raisons diverses. Qu'on le disposait à Misala, mais ça m'a cassé ta baoba l'ennemi, protéger baoba voyager. Donc, Kumisio, de Pambolio, programme église, Namabo Konayo, mariage à notre frère Roli et notre sœur Laetitia, de Tikan Nambo Konayo, Nanosia Kanan Kolo Sozalaki, Bazanga qui est le côté, Namama préparation, Tikan pourvoir, ba marier, Naba besoin à Bango, peut protéger Bango, jusqu'à ce que les trois, les quatre mariages coutumiers, mais religieux, nous sommes les camarades, présence d'ailleurs à la fête, Oyo, qui dans la salle, et dans la neko obali honoré. To pambolio to kumisio, to tiki retourne à son bokonayo, na komona yesu masi à basan tout le bi. Amen.
Mm-hmm.
We ask all choir members on stage, please.
Allô, ba mama, s'il vous plaît.
Tofa na koto yo, poku na ba.
Ba basala.
Tofa za koto ki pe ba kitchen. Mama, ndeni.
Toya koto yo, toya kuda to tika pona cleaning, toya koto please.
Osama.
Mama, s'il vous plaît, boya tovanda nan pardon. Matete.